we're going to get into it and get our stuff set up, and we're going to start mining. All right. Well, it's raining on the claim. Okay, so we got our wash plant set up. Got our fuel tank set up. Jenny. Let's get this set up. I think it'll reach. I hope so. Yep. That reached. That's set up. Cool. Let's just do one more thing, guys. So I can see. Okay. Alrighty. What else do we need? We got another cable. Yeah, let's get this hooked up. Oh, we're gonna have to get our water pump hooked up too. I get a water pump. So welcome, guys, if you're just tuning in with us. We're getting our wash plant set up, mobile wash plant. Alrighty, let's get this stuff set up over here. Set up. Oh, where are you going? That's our water pump. Yeah, I gotta go get this set up. I think the creek was running somewhere over here. I'm not mistaken. Yeah. Right there. We can set that right there. Alright, let's go get our water hoses and... So we gotta order some get some water hoses. Two. We need a fuel trailer too. Let's go grab our pickup truck. Parked it over here. Somewhere over here. CJ, what's up, man? I haven't seen you in a while, buddy. What's going on? Arr, Mr. CJ Davis in the house. Hopefully you're doing well, man. I really haven't seen you in a while. I hope everything's okay. Go over here and pick up our stuff. Bam, bam, bam. Yeah. Oh. Batteries will be drained. You never know, we might need these. Yeah, it has been a long time. Actually been a streamer on Facebook for about 2 years, but it's gone to poo-poo, so I come back to YouTube because it's just better video quality and the chat's not delayed. I'm not sure, we just have some extra hoses just in case. We need a fast forward too. Ba 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 ba. All right. Well, let's. let's go make it daylight. Dawn. Alright, so we should have plenty of fuel. My power supply. How's your computer running, buddy? Still can't drive. Why is it still can't drive? We got plenty of fuel in that tank. Burnt up on me here in Michigan. I'm on the laptop now. Aw, man, that sucks. I'm sorry to hear that, buddy. Let's fill this. Well, I'm glad to see you back, man. It's been a long time. Yeah, we definitely need to fill this up. Damn it, our vape's going dead. Uh-oh, boys. Weeza in trouble. Oh. So, yeah, I'm only home for about 4 days, and then I'm going to go back out of town to work. I got home today, which was a killer drive, man. That's just crazy. That's still raining. We need to fill the Jenny up. Oh. Get all our equipment filled up. It's funny because when I first started streaming on YouTube, this was the claim that we first started mining when we first started playing Gold Rush. Imagine that. I got some split skins on here. I'm trying to do the Volvo one. I gotta mess with it later. But yeah, we're gonna paint this the Volvo color. So should be interesting. What the hell is going on? No, I don't want that. There we go. Where's the oh. Get you filled up. Make sure you're ready to go. But if you guys are just coming into the channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button. Say howdy howdy in chat. What's up? Happy Thursday. Make sure to share the live stream too. We're getting everything set up right now. We're going to start running our two mobile wash plants. Alright, so we got fuel in the trailer, we got the Jenny filled, we got the machine filled. Let's go get everything else set up. We gotta get the light plant on and filled going too. So we're gonna run two mobile wash plants right there. We're gonna start digging. Let's get our light plant set up and filled up. Where's our hose at? There it is. I've never used this before. So. Huh. That's awesome. Is it going up? Yeah, there it goes. Haha, sweet, it's going up, guys. Oh, that goes down, eject, goes up. Alright, I think that's What do you think? Is that pretty good, guys? Or no? Ah, there we go. Okay, we got it. It's pointing right on the wash planes. As it looks like it's gonna tip over though, right? I mean, the way we got it set up, it just looks like it's gonna fall over. So, all right, cool. We're gonna go get our potato moment. Our water pump set up and our hoses ran, and yeah, we're gonna get our buckets set up too. We gotta get this thing filled. Alright, that is filled. You know what? Let's turn this off because I don't really want the thing to burn out. Alright, so it looks like we got a puddle, a pond. We got a little bit of a pond here. Oh no. Oh no. Our truck just rolled. Damn it, power line. Better than that. Can we go in here? Or? Yeah. There we go. All right. We got our hoses in there. Oh, whoa. It's going right through our truck. Damn it. So, the game's running pretty good. I noticed, and Split noticed it too when he was in here earlier, in the gold room there, the tablet is kind of bugging out. So. Oh, we need a splitter, don't we? We need a splitter. Hold on, let me go look at this real quick before. I got a bad feeling we're going to need a splitter, maybe. No, I think the water hose is. Nope, we're good. We's a good. We're good. We're definitely good. Okay. So, let's hook this. Gonna run it this way. Yep, and of course that's not gonna. Well, that has to reach. It should reach all the way there. Oh, that's it. Okay, so we got our things, our water splitter things. We'll get that set up right now. It would be, yeah, that one. Okay, so let's get this set up. So I think we got two of them, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, we got that hooked up. Let's grab the other hose and get our first wash point set up. Gotta go somewhere. Yeah, that's the power. Where the heck is the water hose go? Got it. Woo! So if you guys are tuning in and watching, make sure to hit the like button, say what's up in chat. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. So I don't know when leaderboards are coming out. They just ended season 7. I have to run it off this one. Hopefully this reaches over here. We might be in trouble, boys. Yep, we're in trouble, boys. Okay, good. We got one more hose. Oh, we got lucky. We got so lucky. We got so lucky, guys. Alright, let's go grab our splitter. We're definitely going to, we have extra stuff just in case, you know, you never know in a situation like this. We might need to buy some more buckets, though. Okay, so we got our water splitter here. We're gonna go hook that up. We're gonna get this rolling. We're probably set it right. Right about here. Probably about the same spot as where that one is, because this should reach it. Oh, you son of a gun. There you go. You stay right there. Don't you move. Okay, so let's get this one hooked up. Oh, tell me you're not gonna reach. Nope, you're gonna reach. There you go. Alrighty, so let's do a test, guys. Fire those up, see if they run. Fire the water up and see if it runs. Now cross our fingers, boys and girls. Broken? Can this work or no? Something's going on here. Somebody help. Houses. Wanna try that? Wash plants are running, but we got no water coming out of them, so anybody have any ideas? might be broken. We might have to get another water pump here, like, soon. Alright, so we're gonna make this call, and it looks like our water pump is out of action. Let's try something here. Alright. Water pump's out of action, so... this thing needs to go. We're going to get another pump here. Like right now. This thing's broken. Okay. All right, we're going to get another water pump here. Oh, you know what? We might need the big water pump. Yeah. We're gonna need this. Okay. Let's try getting a bigger water pump in there and see if that helps. Let's go pick up our water pump. Should have got some more buckets. Alright, let's cross our fingers. That might be the problem. Got the big water pump now. Let's grab our hoses. Over here. We gotta get mining. Gotta produce some gold. We got our splitter. Got our hose. We have a major emergency and we got to get this thing running. Get you out the way. Something's not right here. Can I hook this on here anywhere? Never ends, guys. It never ends. Well, we need to look at something here. We messed up. Well, we need that. Okay, huge connector. No, we need. Which one do we need? Another one of these. No, just one. I'm confused, because how are we supposed to do this? I think we can use that. Let's try that. We'll try it, boys and girls. We's gonna try it. Okay. We got the other hose. Well, let's see if this actually works. So, welcome if you are new to the channel. Make sure to hit that subscribe button. Say what's up in chat. We're playing Gold Rush the game. Not leaderboards, because I think leaderboards is over. So. Alright, let's see if this actually works. Something's not right here. All right, we'll get that hooked up. That can go there. Get a filter on our water hose. Let's get this filter on and see if that actually helps too. I think we're going to suck all the water out of this pond. Is this going to fit on here? Nope. Screw it. Deepest part right there. Okay. Just need some water. Let's try this. All right, well, it's running. Yep, we got water to the plant, guys. So, okay, cool. So that's what we needed. We needed the bigger pump because we're running two. All right, cool. So let's get some fuel in that, and then we'll get our buckets set up. And then we're going to start digging some gold. Get this thing filled up real quick. Ah, damn it. It's too far. Okay. That's okay. Let's get this put up. So what is it? Well. Alright. That's okay. We'll move it. It's alright. That is okay. So yeah, so that's what we needed. We needed the bigger water pump. Get the fuel hooked up in here. Trying to back up is worse than anything. Let's get some fuel in this, and we'll get our bucket set up and start running. Okay, we'll leave this here. Oh no, we need to take this. We don't need our light plant. Let's turn this off. Because it's actually sunny out. Alright, let's get our buckets set up. Set some buckets over here. Alright, that was the last bucket, so let's get going here. We're gonna start digging. Look at that beautiful thing. She's old, but get the job done. Got old big 400 digging. Doo-doo-doo. Got our first bucket in. On a nugget. Nice. All right. Should play with the controller. Found another nugget. It looks like to me that the bucket and the teeth, there's something going on with the skin. Okay, we're finding more nuggets. That's crazy. Found another nugget. What the hell is going on? Like there's no teeth on the bucket. We're just finding nuggets left and right. I think we picked a good spot. This is crazy. I don't believe this is happening. There's no dirt in it. Oh, we're just finding all these big nuggets. I guess this is where all the nuggets are at. not doing too bad. Not doing too bad. I think I'm gonna play with a controller. Just checked something real quick, guys. One moment. Get to save that. Let's see if that worked. Okay. More nuggets. Gonna go down deep with it. Finding all types of nuggets here. Got a nugget there. This is a good spot that I picked. But if you guys are coming in, welcome everybody. Happy Thursday. Make sure to subscribe and say what's up in chat. Man, this skin, there's something wrong with it. You can't even see the cab, the dude in it. Might have to change it. That should fill that up. Oh my gosh, we found another nugget. It's crazy. Dig a nice big hole right here. All right. going to need to change out these buckets. This one's ready. That one should be ready here in a minute, too. You guys see that big clump of rock right there? That's a texture glitch, I think. I don't know. There's something going on with the game. It's acting really funny. Alright, we're gonna keep digging. Get a good camera's angled spot. That should be good. That way we can... Gonna start going our depth now. I found another nugget. Imagine that. Imagine that. Already got a good size hole. Decent size hole here. We're going to go deep though. Very, very deep. Just keeps telling us just in this spot, we're digging on a massive amount. Is a giant hole already. Our buckets are at 34%. Wow, we've just found another nugget. I think we hit a good rich pocket here, guys. Hopefully we can keep it up. There's fog.
Having boy.
What's up, buddy?
Just gonna put a few groceries away and then I'm gonna jump on farm sim.
Yeah, I'm just playing some Gold Rush right now on YouTube.
Oh, you're streaming?
You didn't get the notification? Are you following me on YouTube?
Yeah, I didn't get no notification.
That's weird. YouTube's been doing that. Dude, I'm trying out one of the skins that Split made in the beginning and I think it's fucked up, man. I can't see my person or the teeth on the bucket.
That's fucked up.
That's okay. He's got another one that I want to try, the Volvo looking one. Just digging a hole. What do you got on Farm Sim? Oh, that's a big ass hole we've already dug. Bring the depth. We're almost at the bottom. We need to adjust our machine. There we go. So we got two mobile wash plants going. This hole's getting pretty big.
One sec, bro.
Yes, sir. I think we can reach the bottom. Yeah, we'll be able to reach the bottom. I miss how the game used to be, though, guys. I mean, it, you should be able to dig perfectly in the dirt. Alright, so we're at 74%. And we just got another big nugget. Look at that. That's awesome. This little hole, we're pulling out a bunch of nuggets. It's crazy. It's really, really crazy. I don't know what is going on with this machine, though, but like we can't see anything. So we're getting close to bedrock, though. I think it's the skin that I'm using. I have to change it. Alright, so we're almost to bedrock. If we can dig. Looks like it's getting a little bit more tough digging down there. Alright, that one's at 81%. Hole's coming along. We just started digging it. It's growing massively. I want to reach the bottom. That's where all the good stuff is. All the good pay dirt. It is full. Huh. Weird. So it doesn't say that. Ah, we just found a 4-ounce nugget. Holy crap, that's a big one. Well, stuff's not coming out of the bucket. This one taken care of. Yeah, that one should be full. one more scoop. Change out these buckets. Got some decent amount of buckets there to run. If you guys are tuning in, make sure to hit the subscribe button and say what's up in chat.
What's the time? I'm gonna mute myself 2 more minutes, Power. Still putting groceries away.
Yep.
2 minutes, bro.
Yep. Sorry about that. Okay, let's get a good view. That should be good. Let's get this light turned on. We might need it. Another nugget. Imagine that. Let's see if we go a little bit deeper with this. Losing pay dirt. It says the bucket's already full, but I don't see it's full. I think we're having a problem with this. It's glitching the game out. Let's go get rid of this excavator. Let's go bring the other one in here. Just a regular skin. We gotta get rid of this thing. Something wrong with it. There's something definitely wrong with it. I think we go this way. Yeah, there's something definitely wrong with it. We don't even see the person in the cab. We sell it here, actually. What's going on? Okay, so. Alright, let's go in our tent here and see if we get a regular excavator. Alright, there's our excavator. See if it makes a difference since we swapped them out. So, let's check our machine, inspect it, make sure it's. Look. Track looks a little loose. Get up there. Shut the batteries. Battery looks good. Let's open up the hood. Okay, so everything looks pretty good. Just that the fact that it's really old. Alright, well, so far so good. It looks like looks like our excavator looks normal again. I guess it was that skin. Alright, well, let's get this baby to the hole and start digging. Yeah, so far it looks pretty normal, I guess. So, we shall see. Alright, let's get this line back up. Oh no, what's going on? I think it's this hole. Well, at least we can see our teeth though. Oh, it matters. In the dirt. Thank you. Well, it's still doing the same thing, boys and girls. I think it's just this piece of land. Well, we found another nugget. That's awesome. Must be a good hole right here. Pretty deep hole here. Man, I'm exhausted, guys. I've been up since yesterday. I just found a big nugget. Big hole so far. We're pretty much right there on bedrock. At 83%. Dug a huge hole so far. give me a second, guys. I'm trying to see something here.
Yo.
What's up, buddy?
Not much. Can everybody hear me?
Yeah, there's only one person watching.
Okay. Dizzle's gonna join.
Cool, cool, cool.
Discord. I'm gonna go jump into Farm Sim.
What are y'all doing on Farm Sim?
He started the Farm Sim the other day, and then I got called into work.
Mm-hmm.
So I haven't played since. And then today, it was just... I got a bit of money from the government, so I just went and did all my shopping. Went to get my prescriptions, all my food.
Nice.
Went and did all my errands.
Sweet, sweet, sweet.
You're home for a few weeks now?
No, 3 days. Sucks. I got home today. I drove all night. Got home at like 9 o'clock this morning. I left at 2 o'clock in the afternoon yesterday. So...
I seen you were on first thing this morning.
Yeah.
Playing Gold Rush. What up, Dez? Oh, I need to get that controller, too. I got myself a new controller.
Hello?
Nice.
Hello?
Hello, hello.
Oh.
Alright.
What's up?
Not a whole lot, just find some Gold Rush.
Sweet. Yeah, I just bought that a couple weeks ago. I've been playing a little bit.
Yeah, it's fun.
Sucks that it's not multiplayer.
Yeah.
Not multiplayer?
No, they screwed up the game with that.
Yeah, that sucks.
Wow.
It would be so much better if it was.
It would.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're at Bedrock.
Yeah, I got the red one, Dizzle. They were all different pricing. Do I need to open Steam to open this?
For what? Farming Sim?
Farm Sim?
No. You should have an icon on your desktop.
It's stuck on a loading screen.
Yeah, give it a minute. It takes a while. This shit's crazy, what's going on in the world.
Yeah, it's nuts.
Fucking retarded.
We just found out today from our Prime Minister that it might be a year before we go back to work.
What? That's crazy.
It might be a year that we're locked up in our homes.
Huh. Well, more video games, right?
That, and then he said, after that, everyone needs to get a vaccination in order to go back to work on top of that.
Yeah.
How can they make somebody get a vaccination?
Exactly, and I'm not gonna I'm not gonna be that guinea pig and a lab rat for the government. That it's only been 3 months that they came out with an antidote. I'm not taking that.
Yeah, no, dude. What happens if it kills you? You know.
Exactly. What happens if it makes me even sicker?
Did you test?
No, I didn't. I'm good, bro.
Well, that's a good thing.
I've been taking every precaution I can.
Yeah, man. That shit's no joke.
I go into the store and I pour the Purell all over the handles of the cart.
Yep.
Where's the sound? Radio volume, environment. I want the music off.
You guys actually farming or are you doing logging?
Farming.
Yeah. Go in your settings and options. It should be able to turn it off.
Yeah, I'm in general settings. Radio volume's off. But I still hear that stupid game music.
Should be in there.
I don't like it.
There we go.
We'll get you set up tomorrow, man, with the 5M server.
I don't know if Dizzle's got that game yet.
What game?
GTA. For the computer.
No. No, I don't.
You think it would run on your PC?
I don't know. Maybe.
What's your specs?
I don't know right off the top of hand.
It would just suck to buy you the game and then you not be able to play.
Right.
As long as you got minimum 8 gigs of RAM.
I think so.
Yeah. You'll be able to play in low settings.
I gotta sell that fucking thing.
Shit, I've been fucking streaming all day, man.
Plug in my controller here.
I think I'm gonna plug in a controller for. Hold on. I'll be right back, guys. I think I might have a controller.
I was trying to farm with the wheel and it does not work.
Yeah, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go in my other room and see if I can find an Edspots controller.
Cool.
Alright, yeah. I'll be right back.
I don't think this tractor is powerful enough for this thing. It's confirmed.
Yeah. Oh, it's way much so much easier.
We should have had a crop on here by now, Dizzle.
It's been it.
What? End game mods. A mining map?
Huh.
Explain yourself. Why are you so low? I can barely hear you. Is your volume down on? No, you're at 84.
No.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, it's a little better.
Yeah, I unmuted my mic. Right, let me go back to my live stream. There we go.
Mining map seems interesting.
Yeah, we did it. Me and Mofo used to do it back in the day on Farming 17.
17 or 19?
17, but I got one for 19.
We're playing 19 right now.
Yeah, no, I got one for 19, I said.
Is it good?
Oh, yeah. I haven't really got into it and played it yet. Download a few excavator mods, Caterpillars and Komatsus.
That's something I'm afraid to try, is download a map and mods. I don't know what the hell I'm doing.
Yeah. Damn, dude, the controller's so much easier. You guys playing with the controller in Farming Sim?
Yeah, I am.
It's so much easier, isn't it?
Yeah.
It just makes life so much better.
You just bought 22?
And I bought those four fields up above too.
Is 22 ready to go?
No.
Is it growing?
Yes.
You should come farm for a bit, Power.
Yeah, I might. I'll have to download all your guys' mods.
There's a lot of them.
I don't know if Fog showed me.
I can't do nothing to this field. I think we might need a stronger tractor, Dizzle.
It only takes 120 horse.
I can't fold this.
Well, get a different tractor. There's three other ones, I think.
Yeah, I'm gonna drive back to the farm.
I'm working on getting some equipment here. Tipper.
Yeah, we made it to bedrock.
That's where the gold is.
Yeah, we're pumping just this little hole, man. How I just found mining? A nugget of three.
Are you still on a two tier mining, or are you already on three tier?
I got two tier. I got two of them.
Oh, two of them put together?
Mm-hmm. I'm loading both of them at the same time at the 400.
Have you tried the three tier yet?
No.
So I can't detach it, I can't do nothing with it.
For sakes. Damn, farming sim.
Oh, shit.
I gotta figure out how to walk the machine.
Get out of it, let me see it.
That thing's fucked.
It's folding just fine for me.
It ain't folding for me, bro.
Alright, set it down right here.
Oh man, we're almost out of fuel on this thing.
You cunt. This game is fucking bonkers.
You said it's driving you bonkers?
Yeah, I barely touched that thing and it like went flying across the map.
Oh yeah, it does that, dude. Here's how much gold I got in my buckets.
Shit.
My room's so bright.
It's on this side now.
Thanks, bro. It's all good. I'll get it. I'll hook it up from the front, bring it out a little bit. Oh, there it is. Let me just back up to it. Thanks, Dizzle.
What?
Rylan, don't be lame.
Is that kid just cursing?
No, she asked. She's trying to get her little sister to get all freaked out about Easter.
Oh.
Okay, so I think I gotta quit and load back in, Dizzle.
Yeah, something's going on with your shit, huh?
Could be the server. It could be the server and your connection. It happens.
I'm attached. Half the buttons on my controller aren't working.
Try logging out and logging back into the server.
So leave farm?
Yeah. Could be the server acting up. See if that works.
Yeah, it won't even let me leave the farm. What the? Oh, Lord.
We're just pumping these holes, man. He's getting deeper and bigger.
What's that?
I'm digging a giant hole right now. BTO is supposed to be on.
Oh no! Silly girl.
Oh, I can tweak this controller?
Uh-huh.
I got myself an Xbox One and Windows Cremis Red PDP wired controller.
Nice.
I was playing with my Xbox One controller, but I don't have an actual cord, and I'm using like a cell phone USB cord, and it just keeps unplugging and unplugging, and it's so annoying. I'm gonna try and load back in, Diz.
Okay.
I don't know if you're buying something or.
What?
There's two new tractors in the in-game mods.
What'd you say, Amber?
New truck. Maybe that's why I'm having a hard time. Shit, there's a lot of updates.
Put me on a creep.
Did you do all the updates before you came on?
No. I did not.
I thought maybe that's what was causing the problem.
We're gonna keep going deeper.
Easter Bunny coming by your place, Rizzle?
Yeah.
It's all set to go?
Yeah.
Oh man, it's snowing in the game.
You know what that means?
Winter's coming.
You guys better be careful with that popcorn. You're gonna piss me off.
Alright, boys and girls, that is going to do it for the live stream. I am going to get off of here and probably get to bed. I'm a little tired, so. But, oh, damn it. But if you guys are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe, comment, you know, share the live stream and all that stuff. With that being said, everybody, I'll catch everybody tomorrow. Take it easy.